Oh, hey y'all. I'm a little hungover. Don't mind me.
We do this all day, and if you gonna drop, you better drop. Cause when I come out, it's a rizzy.
It's a problem. It's a serious problem.
I can't call it.
Today is the Lovers and Friends Festival, so y'all gonna see a little bit. Y'all gonna see a little bit of that. Yesterday was lit. That's why my last vlog was so short, because I was too lit. Because I started drinking mad early in the morning. I started drinking at like 9, 10 something in the morning. And I had some tequila and vodka. And then I had tequila again, because I had a tequila drink first. And then I had a vodka boost ice cream, and then I had a tequila slushy. We went to this martini bar, and them cups was huge. That shit had my stomach bubbling. I felt like I was gonna throw up, but I thought yesterday was gonna be the day that I throw up, because whenever I drink, I don't throw up or nothing like that, because I usually eat before I drink, so that won't happen, and I usually know my limit. But yesterday, I don't know what got into me, but I was just drinking away. And then later that night, when I went to Jermaine Dupri's party thing for Lovers and Friends, the pre-party, they didn't have nothing that I like. All they had was Hennessy drinks, and I don't really like Hennessy like that. Shit is nasty to me. But I try to give Henny a chance. I try to give it a chance. But I took one sip of it. I said, oh no. That's like what I said, oh no. And I said, Dad, you want this? And he's like, drink a little bit of it and then you can give it to me. And that's what I did. Because I couldn't do it. I took one sip and I was done. I thought it was over for me. So today at Lovers and Friends Festival, the headliners is Usher, of course. Then it's Mariah Carey, Missy Elliott, 50 Cent, Chris Brown. What's the other headliner? Pitbull, Christina Aguilera. I think that's it. And then the rest, they got like newer people like Party Next Door, Bryson Tiller, Summer Walker, Janae Aiko. Like they got everybody. I was like, oh shit, hold up. Wait, you said Party Next Door? Bryson Tiller? Summer Walker? Janae Aiko? And they barely be performing like that. So the fact that Usher got them here, oh. Woo. So I'll see you at the show. I'm probably not gonna talk much about the show. I'm probably just gonna record.
Your name, your name, your name. Why you gotta be in love? vibrating from my laptop.
Saw T.I. a long time ago, but at least I was able to see Usher and Mariah
and Christina Aguilera. Who else? I didn't get to see Missy Elliott because the way that they set up the schedule, I still don't like how they set up the schedule because I wasn't able to see everybody that I wanted to see. Like, I wanted to see Summer Walker set, but I still was able to see Summer Walker because Usher brought her out. And then I wanted to see Bow Wow set, but Chris Brown brought him out, so it was okay. I wanted to see Soulja Boy set, but I already saw Soulja Boy and I met Soulja Boy at Run the Wild last year, Run the Wild New York. But it's okay. And I wanted to see Busta Rhymes, but they have Busta and Lil' Kim perform at the same time. So, and plus I was already on the same side as Lil' Kim, and the spot that I was at, it would have been hard to get back in that spot. And some of the clips that I got, most of them are gonna be in my YouTube shorts. The resort hotel that I'm staying in, there's some celebrities in here. For example, Floyd Mayweather is staying in my hotel. Oh! And Missy Elliott. Oh! And it's an NBA player, but I don't know his name, but he played in the NBA. There's probably some other people in here too, but I haven't seen them yet, but I've seen the people that's with them and they entourage and stuff, and they're dancers. And Bryson Tiller, he might be staying in this hotel too because he's performing at my hotel, so he might be here too. But I know for sure Missy Elliott and Floyd Mayweather, they staying in my hotel. I know that for sure. And Summer Walker, I just feel like with the little minute that I've seen her on stage with Usher, like, I have anxiety, but her anxiety is bad. Like, oh my God, that anxiety is terrible. She really needs to work on that. I love Summer Walker, but she needs to work on that because it's messing with her stage presence. Because when I've seen Summer Walker and other people's YouTube videos and on TikTok and stuff, and it's like her own concert, she looks perfectly fine and very comfortable. But I think she got nervous because at the festival, it was over 70,000 people there. So that's probably what it was. But then Usher, he made her comfortable and stuff. But she was singing too low, and I don't like that. But when she had her own set, oh, she was singing loud and clear. But right now, I'm getting ready for the Bryson Tiller pool party thing. It's not just Bryson Tiller, though. He's a special guest, he just performed. But it's ran by somebody else, I don't know their name. I was gonna wear a t-shirt, because I didn't wanna show this. But like, I need to even out my skin, because this is ridiculous. Like, it doesn't look the same. But I need to even out this area. Yeah, I need to even out this.
Thank you. I just wanna rock. Body out of ya.